Hi guys, Jeremy here from School of Wok. I'm here today at Tottenham Hotspur's training ground for AIA's in-kitchen wokout. Taking part in today's ball cannon challenge, we've got Moussa Dembele. And with him, we've got Toby Alderweireld to help him out. Toby's going to be using this to find balls at the targets, which will reveal each ingredient from the Penang mackerel laksa that I'll be cooking for him. Here to explain the nutritional value of the ingredients, I've got Maria, Tottenham Hotspur's nutritionist.
Come on, Toby. Yay! And you know already, we use it a lot.
Kurkuma.
Good job.
The turmeric, what's your thoughts?
Well, incredibly high amount of antioxidants.
Right.
Really important to avoid inflammation. Mm-hmm. So it's perfect for them, yep. And also perfect for healthy lifestyle.
Sure, so, sure. Fantastic ingredient, really good for base flavour of curries. That will give you a clue as to what we're cooking with this. So yeah, let's see if you can reveal the other ingredients, guys.
Okay, good perfect, job. Perfect.
You think so?
Whoa!
Toby.
Let's see, Toby.
Let's see.
This is your turn.
Yes, like a chili.
Yeah, it's spicy, I don't know. Yeah,
yeah, what is spice good for?
Maybe for your belly, I don't know.
For your belly?
Maybe it's more about immune system.
So what, is it boost your immune system?
Yeah, boost immune system, we can say this.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Well, let's keep going, shall we?
Okay.
Oh,
genetics.
Yay! Right in the bottom corner. We've got two good ingredients here.
Ta-ta!
Fish.
Fish, what type of fish?
What kind of fish?
This is,
mackerel.
Mackerel.
Yeah. Kind of bluefish.
Oh, we get a lot of good mackerel here.
And this?
Garlic.
Easy one.
Garlic.
Yeah. Let's start with the garlic then. Toby, how's the how does garlic help you?
Interesting
help me.
For your health. Yeah.
For me, it helps for my missus to stay away from me.
Good point.
Yeah, we got that on camera.
Yeah. Take it for the taste, you know?
For the taste yeah. I mean, it tastes good. Yeah. You know what, it tastes good and it's really, really good for your body. So, I mean, you say...
Incredible high in antioxidants.
Antioxidants.
Especially allicin, so also helps to reduce blood pressure.
Okay, yes, that's
good
right.
For your heart.
Blood pressure, yeah. Just sit
vegetable.
At home and eat pickled garlic and you'll stay alive. Do you guys like mackerel? Do you like fish?
Yeah. All sort of fish.
All sort of fish.
I like mackerel. Very
you like mackerel?
Much.
Fresh mackerel is really good.
Yeah, it's a stronger taste, you know?
Yeah.
Bluefish, really nice source of omega 3. Nice fatty acids.
Fatty acids, yeah. It's super tasty and really, really good for you. Can you guys guess what we're cooking with these ingredients?
We have dishes that we don't know.
Yeah,
you know?
So it's called laksa. Have you heard of a laksa?
No.
Yeah, okay. So laksa is essentially like a noodle curried soup. I'm going to cook it for you guys. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. So let's get tasting, eh?
Looks wonderful.
Okay, try it, guys.
Full of antioxidants in here.
It's got a slight sweetness to it. Spice.
Yeah, nice. Very nice.
The spicy with the pineapple flavor. Amazing.
Yeah. Just touching the mackerel, an alternative to things like belly pork and the sort of really fatty meats. It's got its own fats in it, but you know, they're good fats or?
Yeah, really good fats. Yeah. It's omega 3,
yeah.
So helps to avoid inflammation. So. Injured players really good.
Right.
To recover really good.
Yeah.
Also, it's really high in proteins, the same amount as meat.
Yeah.
So, it's a good source of protein in a high amino profile.
Yeah. It's good for your heart.
Yeah. For cardiovascular disease like
right.
Blood pressure, yeah. High blood pressure, cholesterol. It's perfect combination. Protein, a little bit of carbohydrates, but not a lot.
Yeah.
So. I think in Belgium we like other cultures as well.
Yeah.
So love to try this one, and I think the Belgian people will love the dish as well.
Great stuff. We'll get it on the menu.
Good. Yes.